Tomorrow, all patients admitted to one of their hospitals will be tested for COVID-19. That includes patients transferred from another hospital. Testing will be done on patients in all ages. This is UnityPoint. UnityPoint says the new testing requirement is to help protect their healthcare workers and to prevent the spread of the disease. Testing will be done with a nasal swab, and test results for emergency surgery and women delivering a baby can be done in 4 hours. Results for other patients could take as much as 36 hours.